These image stitch nodes are like super, super simple. You plug one image in and then a second image in, and then you pick the direction in which those images go. So this image one, image two, direction up means image two is going to go up above image one. So if you wanted image one above image two, you would go down because this is one. And then if you want to put these two beside an image on the right, you would put them into the first one, then the third image into image two, and change the direction to right. I actually just made these cool little images earlier. One, oh, two, oh, three. Look at that, I came prepared. So this will explain how the node works a little bit. This is more specifically what I was talking about with the image stitch nodes. So image one, image two, down, and then image one, image two on the left, and then image three on the right. So if I wanted to feed three images into context in order to do this sort of thing, you know, character, clothing, location, if I just sent it three images like in a batch, it won't understand. So they need to be sort of slapped together.